Hello, welcome to Games From This. I'm Glord. We're continuing Black Mesa Source and right into an explosion. That's right. Right into an explosion. Whew. I know. I can't remember exactly what happened, but I believe shit is going down. Alright. Let's see here. Switch. Random switch. Thanks for giving me. Oh, I see. There's some of the turrets. Okay, now I'm a little off here on what we're supposed to be doing. But I remember talking to the security guard and cutting him off very rudely. That's good, right? I'm recording this super early, actually. It's 12:41. That's brilliant, isn't it? 12:41. Like, only afternoon. Hello! Hehehe.
Don't forget to reload.
It's lovely. Okay, thank you. Thank you for telling me to reload. I will remember that. I believe this is the... Whoa! This is the second last chapter, or is it? Let's just check quickly. I don't know why I need to, like, keep track. Forget about Freeman. That's right. Yeah. Second last chapter. I was wondering if this isn't long enough, we could just complete both chapters right now. So I won't skip a day. Shit. Why am I using this whole fucking Jesus? That guy died right away. Fuck, can you just give me a fucking break? Just like a single break? Man, that security guard, I thought he was gonna be more important, but he just ate shit so bad. Look at that. Like one bullet and he's down. Must have been a very lethal shot. So this time, I'm using Audacity to edit the quality of the microphone, so it'll probably sound more stable and okay. I'm getting more into how to make the microphone sound good, trying to get some dedication so I can teach everyone else also. Holy shit. I saw a picture about this on Reddit. I think the guy- Oh god, that's not good. Ah, that looks so normal and healthy looking actually. God damn. I love how I have to reload, of course. Oh, I see. Yeah, that's what they do. They explode. Okay, that took a lot of time. I saw a picture of that on Reddit. If you come over here, the guard says, "What the shit is this shit?" Which was apparently very insightful. Of course. You're gonna shoot your stupid bullets. Oh, hello. I think we should use this. Very gross weapon. I don't know why Gurner would ever have this in his hand. But he's done worse things, so I'm not gonna question. Yeah, I forgot about that guy. Ha ha ha! Fuck, how do I keep running into shit? Target practice, isn't it? Gross, man. Very gross. Okay, let's test this on these guys. Wait, do they even get hurt? Yeah, they do. Okay. They seem to take a lot of my health and I can't help it. Hopefully, they have regen stations nearby. Goddamn, I should not sleep that little. I sleep very little on weekdays. I woke up today feeling like absolute shit, like I can't survive this week. But thankfully next week is a vacation for me. And I'm assuming maybe for some Europeans. Because we love to have vacations in different weeks, which is fucking horrible in my opinion. But it doesn't matter really. You'll probably be seeing more Americans in the videos on weekdays. Whoa, what was that? Hey, not good. I wanna get off this thing, okay? Ow! It's okay. Just a flesh wound. It's okay. Calm down. Why is this a thing? That's definitely not where we're supposed to be going. Wait a second, I came from there, right? Hold on a second. Okay, just hold on. There's gotta be more of a point to this whole place. There's no way it's just a place to get some ammo. Is it really? Should I get something and I'll still get it? No, I have snarks now. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh wow, they look, you can see the... I don't know what it's called, but the weird hexagon looking stuff. If that's what it's called. On the eye. Very descriptive. Ow. Why do I keep doing that? Is this a door? No, it is not. Jesus. Whole place is bowing up. Bowing up. I'm not sure what to do right now. So I'll just do that. What better there to do, of course. Top secret. Not so much. Not so much. Okay, let's go back, I guess. Backtracing. One of the horrible things in video games. You have to go back. I guess there are more than one way. We came from here, right? Hello! Ow, shit. Definitely hurt. Goddamn, guys. Whoa, what is this? No, I thought it was like a boat or something. That would have been pretty fucking cool. Don't spawn them. Oh, I'll just reload everything like a bro. You gotta have things reloaded. There we go. Okay. Actually, yeah, shotgun time. Why not? This seems pretty fishy. Yeah, that way. You fucking assholes. You're just trying to set the alarm off, aren't you? I could just... Fuck! Whoa. Man, everything's against me right now. Fucking piece of shit. I could have been much better just destroying that turret sentry. Not wasting so much bullets on head crabs. Sometimes you just don't think of these things through. Let's do it like this. Whoa, wait, what? Not there, not there. Maybe later. Hello. Somehow satisfying, isn't it? Hey, I haven't seen a live zombie in a pretty long while. Don't you feel it too? There hasn't been no zombies in a while. I see. I get it. Don't worry guys, I specifically get it. Why is it pushing me down? Okay, that was pointless. Ah, there we go. An alive zombie. As soon as I start to miss them, they just reappear. Anything behind me? No. Thank God. Refilled. Somehow it makes me more confident that these guys are professionals based on the fact that they refill the HEV things. Or not refill, they have like ammo and everything in correct spots. It's something almost no one understands to do. Not enough test developing it. You're all like criticizing something. Fucking assholes. Yeah, let's do that to you too. Right. It's gonna be pretty bad. Not actually. Ow. It's okay. I'm gonna do this. This could have gone off so much worse. Just be thankful it didn't. What a fucking. Oh, dude. Ow. Jesus, you know what? You are the origin of all my problems. Goddamn sentry. Well, I mean, I guess you guys too, but, you know. And the aliens and the whole resonance cascade thing, but... you can brush past that. I'm sure it was not my mistake. We haven't seen G-Man in a while. Which is kind of... well, once again, I'm saying it, I bet it's gonna happen. I'm just wondering how this game ends, since they have no Zen. Zen is a very important part of the game. For people who haven't played Half Life 1, this is gonna be probably a confusing ending. Even though I don't know how it ends. We'll see later on. Oh! Yes! Music. This is pretty cool. Sup, guys? Sweet, man. Holy shit. Oh, this is all. Hello. Oh god, not what I was expecting to happen. Fuck. The tank doesn't like me. I believe that's what it was. Hello! Oh my god, that was sweet. Look, brains! I'll take this as my victory feast. Oh, I guess not. Just flee! Get the fuck out of there! That's what snarks do to you, man. I got some more snarks for you if you want. Oh, they're jumping against glass. Kinda gross. Da-na-na-na-na-na! Bow! Bow! Have to do that. Yeah. The music's so good, I want something more to happen now. Seems like an elevator scene. We can still dance at the elevator. Nothing can stop us now. This is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah. Right. Prepare. Oh, radiation. Not good. Fuck! Wasn't expecting that to happen.
Oh my god.
I suck. It was cool for a second, but then I started sucking more. Any purpose to this? Is there a purpose to us? Like that? No, not one but press. Probably not. I don't know why I thought. Nah, whatever. We'll pretend I'm just... what? Maintain a lookout. Maybe if you weren't so loud-mouthed about your civic commands, you would have a chance. Not a better chance, a chance. Like, possible. You're a Roger shit. And your stupid fucking squad. Stupid squad. You're very... oh god! Okay, I'm sorry, it's not that stupid. Yeah, it is. It's pretty stupid. You're a pretty stupid squad. Oh my god, I didn't know you could see the bolts. Oh... that's awesome. Oh my god! That's almost through the exact heart. I might be through the heart. Okay, now I really want to use a crossbow if you can actually do that. We'll just, like, test how cool shots. Let's go for a crotch shot. We have to go for a crotch shot. That is pretty much what I want to do for this guy. Oh, hello. No. Okay, fine. Ah, shit. Grafshot? Grafshot. Hey, dude. Hey. Hey. Hey, pal. Hey, you. Hey. Okay, fine. You all want to turn around? I don't mind. Nah. Okay. Well, you guys seem to clear the area pretty good. Holy shit! Whoa! I thought it was already blown up. I was tricked. Man, visually tricked. But as I'm going to Freeman, of course, I only just bruised me on the cheek a little bit. Like, ah man, gonna have to get a band-aid. Okay. I want to pull the things, the levers that aren't there. For some reason. Oh, thanks. That's very generous of you, game. Just for viewer pleasure, let's use the... Worry. I really don't have it, do I? You definitely do remember me picking it up. The gun, the awesome power gun. Where did it go? Where did it go? Oh yeah, I guess I was, yeah, like, stripped of weapons. And I guess I missed the new location. That sucks, I'm sorry. Okay, let's... No, get out of my way. Let's go for another crotch shot. Do we hit the guy in the crotch? Is that what happened? Oh, disappeared! What an arsehole. Doesn't even let me... This is cheating. I did not aim for the chest. I aimed directly for the dick. This is assassin work right here. A silent assassin who's not so silent. But I guess enough, you know. How does that sound? I guess that doesn't matter. They seem to have a lot of turrets they never used. How didn't they deploy them? Push button, of course. I guess there was something left for me to explore, but nah. Well, I just missed it. I missed that.
Done.
Yeah. I was saying something. Wow. I guess it doesn't matter because I'm gonna upload this today, so.
Hey, do you like videos? Do you like video games? There's a button for that. It's right below this video, in fact. You can press it with your mouse. Also, favorite things, because, hi. Goodbye.